I'm guessing you didn't know just how easy it is to make English muffins from scratch. You need a few basic pantry ingredients. The dough comes together really quickly. You scoop it and we cook it in a hot skillet for just a few minutes on each side. You can freeze them to use anytime, warm them up fresh and hot with some butter and jam. These are so good.